Phyllis from Little Rock, and I'm winning. I won a Powerball $50,000. My husband was the first person I told that we won because my husband has Alzheimer's, and we wanted to travel while he was still able to do it and make lots of memories with pictures and things that he can look back on. Powerball gave me the ability to travel and make memories with my husband.